In this video, we're going to walk through how to install a Cash Acme Tank Booster Pro. Cash Acme has been a trusted source for commercial and residential valves and supplies for over 100 years. If space is limited, Tank Booster is the perfect solution for a larger water heater or if more usable hot water is needed in a home. Tank Booster is a temperature-actuated mixing valve that mixes hot water with cold to deliver tempered water at a controlled factory set of 120 degrees Fahrenheit. This can increase your hot water supply by up to 50% and prevents Legionella bacteria by storing water at higher temperatures. Installation is easy, but first, make sure to shut off your water supply. To get started, apply thread tape to the hot and cold connection on the water heater. 4 to 6 wraps typically works well. Connect the mixing valve with the union connector to the hot water outlet on the water heater. Align as required and tighten. Then, thread the cold water T to the cold water inlet on the water heater. Ensure that both the mixing valve T and the cold water T are facing the back of the water heater to allow easy installation of the mixing hose. Next, connect the flex hose to the cold water T and the mixing valve. Now, tighten with a wrench. The Tank Booster Pro includes an optional temperature gauge to thread onto the top of the mixing valve. Once everything is aligned, tightened, connect your hot and cold supply lines. Turn your water back on and set your water heater to 140 degrees Fahrenheit to begin delivering more hot water at 120 degrees Fahrenheit. If you have a recirculation loop installed, the Tank Booster also has a recirculation port for easy connections. Now that you're all complete installing your Cash Acme Tank Booster Pro, check for any loose connections and enjoy a longer shower or hot bath.